Honeybees are a severely endangered species, and without our help, they will most likely go extinct within the next couple of decades. Honeybee populations have decreased by more than 60% since the mid-1940s and continue to dwindle. Honeybees are not alone in this either, as many pollinators, particularly species of bees and wasps, have also seen rapidly decreasing numbers in the past 4 to 5 decades. In fact, just last year, the rusty-patched bumblebee became the first species of bumblebee to be listed as an endangered species in the continental United States. Diseases, parasites, and habitat loss are all contributing factors in this decline. These facts and more were the subject of Dr. Brenna Travers' lecture entitled What's All the Buzz About?, which was held on April 9th in the Community Services Center. Dr. Travers received her PhD in entomology, or the study of insects, from Virginia Tech in 2011, and currently teaches various molecular and genetic courses at Penn State's Google campus. She focuses mainly on how certain pathogens affect the ever-dwindling population of honeybees and other pollinators. This lecture was informative and engaging, giving students and faculty useful information on the plight of pollinators.
This has been Liam Miller, reporting for the Pawprint.